Kazuga, and welcome back to Yakuza 3. So me and Rikia are going to the hotel to get to Kondo and deal with him trying to kidnap girls, because we gotta talk to that dude anyway. I'm kind of worried about meeting him because he's kind of a loose cannon, right? He's really crazy.
Aniki.
There it is, Aniki. Let's get inside. Right. By the way, what's this Kanda guy do anyway? A few hours ago, someone shot up the Kazuma family office and murdered Kashiwagi-san, the captain of the Tojo clan. What? But before he breathed his last words, Kashiwagi-san had something to tell me. There's a traitor in the Tojo clan. More likely than not, Kanda is that traitor. Oh, this is no time to talk though, come on. I feel like it's not Kanda though, is that just me? I feel like it's too easy to say it's him because he's the one character that's kind of like the loose cannon, and usually they're the red herrings, so I think he's not the traitor. Right, behind you. Right behind you, Aniki. We gotta be careful, dude. We don't know what these kind of- This is the Nishikiyama family we're talking about. They're stupid, so we don't know what they're doing.
Just,
うちはビジネスホテルじゃないんだよ。カップル以外はお断り。え?あ、is this a love hotel?どうせろくな商売してない人たちでしょう。うちの部屋使って犯罪まがいのことされても困んのよ。要は目的がはっきりしてないとダメみたいですね。He's gonna get that girl's number, right? He's got an idea.
ねえ、おばちゃん。
はい?
カップルじゃなきゃダメなんですよね。そうですよ。いや、私とアニキはラブラブなカップルだから問題ないでしょ。アイ thought he was gonna call the girl。Oh my god。たまにはイチャイチャしたいのよ。ああ。ジュリーユースフェイスis like what the fuck? We have to do this. Come on. Rikia smart. We have to get in there.
今この 401 しか空いてないから。
安い分狭いけど我慢してね。どうも。エレベーター奥にあるから。ごゆっくり。
Oh my god. No, I'm really impressed by Rikia's fast thinking. That was good.
確か4回でしたよね。ああ。でかい組織の親分なのに金ないんすかね。さあな。自分で金出すのが嫌いなだけなんじゃないのか。
He's trying to keep up with the facade. Kiryu, God, play along. Alright, this is it. That's right.
まだことも始まってないようだし、少し時間をもらえるか。
誰やお前。登場会4代目桐生一馬だ。何やと。これはこれは4代目。なんでこのようなとこまでわざわざ。いや、we need to talk。You better sit your ass down.
What a coward! This guy was talking all big about how he's gonna kill us, remember? Wow. Yeah, you run, you little. Oh my god.
そう、神田です。上と下はどっちに行ったんだ?兄貴、俺はこいつら倒した後、下に行ってみます。兄貴は上に行ってください。
Sounds like a plan, but please be careful, Rikia, because I don't want you to lose you either. I like you. He's like another Shinji. I like him. Alright, first we gotta take care of these people. There we go, I got something. Ow! There we go. Get away from my friend! Can I grab this guy? I don't think so. Oh my god, what is happening? He's almost down. There we go. Leave the downstairs to me, Anaki. You go see if he went up. Alright, stay safe. Alright, stay safe, Rikia. Kanga is in a room with the light on outside. Press the X in front of the door to keep the door open. Anything could happen if you open the wrong one. Okay, so I have to find the right door. Got it. Alright, let's go. Let's see if we can find him. Oh, my inventory's full. So, it has to be a lit room, right? How do I know which one? Is this it? Hang on. Okay, let's try this one first.
Nanda!
Oh! Sorry! Oh my god, we're breaking into people's, like, you know, hotel rooms, you know. People are having sex in here.
Nanda!
Sorry! We're just invading people's privacy, honestly. What about this room? Can I open this? No, not this one. Okay. I guess it's not on this floor. So we just gotta keep looking. Okay, sounds like people are having sex in here, so I'm gonna go in here.
Nanda!
Ah, there he is!
Shitsukoyachi!
Why'd you come and fight me? You were big talk about killing me earlier! Damn it, where do you run off to now? I think he went down, right? Oh! Oh my god! Okay. I have weapons too, you know! Uh-oh. Ow! Give me this bat. Look at that guy, like, walking up to me like he's all big and whatever. Go down, dude! Come on! Okay, the problem is this dude. I'm gonna have a problem with this dude. Oh! Did I get hit? I think I got hit. Alright. There we go. So you went down, right? 100% went- I should probably take some items anyway because, like, there's stuff, here on the floor. I might as well, like, grab that. In here.
Nanda!
Oh, no, no, not here. Sorry, sorry. This door, I didn't open this yet. Okay, if it's not this far, then do I have to go back down? Oh my god, how many goons are hiding in all these rooms? Get off me! Where the hell did this guy go? There he is! He's going up again. Okay. Fifth and fourth floor. Right? Ow! Oh my god, no! Come on, Kiryu! I need your swords or something. Ah, give me this. Ow! Ow! Oh no! There we go, that gets rid of them. And you! What the heck are you looking at? Okay, now I gotta deal with this dude again. The dudes with the couches are the worst. I gotta just take it slow because I don't want to get hit. It's like a waste of my health, you know? Ow! Okay, he went up. So up here. Oh. Sorry. There he is. Now where is he going? Up the stairs? Looks like he's heading for the back stairs. Give me the sword. I'm taking this with me. Hiding this, he can't be like. There's no windows in here, is there? What about in that hot tub? Come on, Kiryu! What is this guy, a shark? The only way this guy will fight me is by a sneak attack? What an asshole. Come on, dude. Face me and like... Yeah, there you go. Actually, fight me for real.
Ew,
dude. Stop. Don't say that.
ゆっくり話すわけにはいかないようだな。ああ?仕方ねえ。
力ずくで話聞かせてもらうぜ。仕事じゃ。俺とサシの勝負したこと後悔させたら。行くで。四代目。Okay, let's see how crazy this guy's gonna get. Is he like Shimano? Because he kind of like reminds me like he's gonna have the same kind of fighting style as him. Shimano was really annoying to deal with. No lie. Oh shoot, why did I turn around like that? Get off me! Oh my god. Maybe he'll try to use this. How is he blocking all of that? What? Whoa! What was that? He has a body slam move? Hey, I can- Yay! Whoa, 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 whoa! Who said you could use that? What the hell? Oops, I didn't miss- need to press email. Okay, I see, I see. I need something. Why is he still on the couch on him? What? Are you kidding me? Can I not grab anything else? There we go. What are you gonna do now? What? Okay, this makes no sense. No, 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 no! In that time frame, Kiryu, you could have hit him, you know, just saying. Oh my god, I have a sofa. What is this gonna do? Holy shit. Okay. All right, that didn't. Oh God! Oh, come on, Kiryu! Come on, come on, come on! Ow! Okay, I need to use something again. Actually, you know what? Give me toughness C. Try and use the smaller items first. Let me use it! Try and use the smaller items first, and then I'll build it up. Can he not drop that thing? No? I can't grab the base? I really can't grab anything, huh? Okay, that sucks. He's gonna grab the other one. Let me guess! Yep. In this time frame, Kiryu could have smashed him upside the head, you know. But no, we're not doing that. Oh my god. Okay, okay. I have heat action. Cool, but... Oh, shit! Oh my god, oh my god. I need to learn something still. Enough. It's not enough damage. Oh, come on. What are you doing now? Oh my god! What was that option? What was that? Why was it glowing pink? Oh my god, oh my god. What are we doing right now? Oh my god! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Break this back or something. There we go. That looked so wrong.
さあ、お前の知っていることを話してもらおうか。俺は何も知らん。この後に及んで何も知らないとは言わせねえ。柏木さんを弾いたのはお前の組だろう。お前は東条会の跡目を狙っていた。
だから柏木さんを。おめえ、ほんまに知らんのじゃ。し、多分この階段は浜崎や。浜崎だと。し、あいつ密かにカブロチを狙ってたんじゃ。
I don't even think it's him. I have to be Mine. I think it's Mine, honestly. He's way too calm in that situation.
やつは横浜で力溜め込んで攻める機会狙っとったんや。ほんまや。 前にうちのシャバで暴れた中国人問い詰めた時、そんな話しとったわ。兄貴。Yes.
You okay?
そっちは大丈夫だったか。ええ、なんとか。
Okay.
下にも結構数がいて、手こずりましたが。Look
out! Look out! Look out! Kiryu, why'd you turn your back? Again, he never listens in any game, does he? This dude turns his back on everything. Oh, quick thinking. Good. This bitch really tried it, didn't he?
こいつが
神田ですか。
Yep, that's him.
こいつ、もっと問い詰めなくていいんすか。
今回の一件、こんな単純な奴が書けるようなもんじゃない。多分こいつはどうして大吾が撃たれたのかすら分かってねえよ。
東京って怖い町なんすね。
It's just Kamurocho, if I'm being honest.
中原の一件、俺が絶対に何とかする。だから悪いことは言わない。今のうちに沖縄に。
嫌です。
リキア、
自分は絶対に、
リキア、
中原の親父を撃った男をこの手で、
I know you do. I know, but this is dangerous. It's not the same as Okinawa. People in Kamurocho are nuts. 自分を東京に
いさせてください。お願いします。
わかった。
Oh man. This boy better not get hurt, because, you know, I don't want to lose him either. I like him.
もしお前が、あの絵の男を見つけ出したとしても、絶対に一人では動かないでくれ。約束できるか。
はい。
よし。それじゃあ今日は一杯飲もう。お前にこの町を案内してやる。怖いことばかりの町じゃねえことを教えてやるよ。
Okay, let's just grab a drink, all right. Oh man, okay. Well, again, Hamasaki is insane too, but again, he seems like a red herring. Am I wrong? Like, people think like it's really those two? I think it's Mine. All right, Rikia, where to? Aniki, I do want to go seaside and all, but do you think we can grab some grub first? Fighting always puts a hole in my stomach like none other. Sure. You have anything in mind? Heck yeah. Yakiniku. Sure. You don't want something a little more local? You can get yakiniku whenever you want down in Okinawa. Well, yeah, but there's this one Korean joint that I've been dying to go to. It's the one place they always show in the tube, where all the celebrities hang off the stuff with, stuff their faces. I hear people even saw the Korean megastar, Il-Yu-Jin, chilling there a few years back. That does sound familiar. I'm not sure if that's the same place, but I have a restaurant in mind. Let's go. You're the best, Aniki. Okay, I guess we're gonna do that. Hey, I got upgrades too. Oh, Mac. Southeast part of Kamurocho, but the owner's totally bonkers. Ooh, I got 42 stuff. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do... Oh, dear. I wanna get a move, but at the same time, it's like... We're gonna increase my gauge. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna increase my health as well. Okay, that's what we're gonna do for now. So this is the place. Wonder if there are any stars in there. Get enough in one room and you got a whole damn constellation. Guess we won't know until we go in. Come on. Yeah! I don't see any celebrities. Hell, there aren't even any other people in here. Hey, you can't expect to be packed all the time. Come on, let's order. It's my treat, so get whatever you want. Oh, and we're- No, I'm gonna treat Rikia. It's okay. I kind of feel bad for, like, lying to him earlier, so I'll pay for it. It's my treat, so get it whatever you want. Whoa, really? Thanks a ton, Aniki. Alright, let's get two beers, some kalbi, some sirloin, and an order of salted tongue. A plate of tripe, and oh, some Iberico pork while you're at it. Rikia. Oh yeah, and make that double portion for me and my Aniki here. Then I'll have the kimchi combo and the kalbi soup on top of that. And some nice chilled noodles for dessert.
Aniki.
You want some soup too, Aniki? I don't think my stomach can fill all of that. Damn, how much did he order? How much is that gonna cost me? By the way, Aniki, I was strolling around town for a while before we met up. Sure, a lot of interesting folks here in Kamurocho, huh? Weirdos, businessmen, schoolgirls. Yeah, you could just spend the entire year people watching and never run out of new subjects. Makes you wonder how their lives all ended up to this point. Coveraging in the city. Totally. I wonder if I could find one I'm after here. What are you talking about? Come on, Aniki. We talked about this right after you beat the human stuffing out of me. I'm looking for a guy to fish my viper tattoo, remember? Right, sorry. Your other tattoo artist died before he could finish it, didn't he? Mm-hmm. I don't want to trust my viper to anyone who doesn't want the who doesn't get the spirit of the Okinawa is all about. But I'm kind of starting to think someone here might have what it takes. guy who lives in Kamurocho seen all sorts of people come in, and even if they're not from Okinawa, I bet he could get what I'm going for. What do you think, Aniki? Well, I might know just someone who can help. The guy who did our tattoo. For real? Can we go see him? If we got the time, I mean. Sure, why not? But let's do some sightseeing first. All we've done so far is sit in restaurants. Totally, let's get move on. Man, Aniki, that was like a party in my mouth. I guess you could put it that way. Yo, oh, 65. Damn, dude, that's like nearly all my money. Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Whatever, Rikia, you're my new best friend, okay? Well, that was filling. Now what? Yeah, let's go explore with Rikia. Guess I can hang out with Rikia some more. Rikia, you have anywhere you want to go? So you bet I do. I've heard some amazing things about that shop in Don Quijote? I don't know how to say that. They say the theme song will stick in your head for days, but we don't have to go down in Okinawa, though. That should be easy enough. They're open 24 hours a day, right, Aniki? Yep, Kamurocho is the city that never sleeps, after all. Wait, that do the others close like the regular shops? That's right. This one has the special hours because of where it is. Huh, cool shit. Anyways, let's get moving. Yeah. Alright. Just me and my best friend. Let's go. Whoa, it's even more incredible than I was expecting. Sure, there are a lot of teenagers in there. Yeah, it's pretty popular with the young crowd. Anyway, I think I'll wait out here. Don't buy any more you're willing to carry, okay? Of course not. Be back in a bit. We gotta help him. You know, he's a tourist. Oh my god, how much did you buy? Sorry to keep you waiting out here, Aniki. Looks like you bought the entire store. Guess I got kind of carried away, but it was all so cheap, I couldn't help it. Oh, and I nabbed some souvenirs for the kids back at the orphanage. Oh, Rikia, that's so nice. You did? I really appreciated that, Rikia. Nah, it was nothing. Anyway, you think there's somewhere I can dump all this stuff till we head home for the night? Maybe one of the coin lockers? Oh, yeah, there's some lockers down just the street. Sweet, lead the way. Why can't we just go to Serena and just put it there? What? Okay, I guess not. Yeah. Would be so much easier. Look, a freaking Rikia carrying his two bags. Here we are. Great, just give me a second.
Aniki.
All settled, Aniki. Looks like we're done with the shopping leg of the trip. What now? Let's explore more. Guess I could hang out with Rikia some more. Rikia, you have anywhere else you want to go? Hell yeah, I do. Get me on the roof of that monstrosity over there. Huh? The Millennium Tower? That's gotta be like the tallest building in the world, right? I wanna see Tokyo from up there. I'm not sure we can do that. The cops are all over the place. Guess they would be, huh? No surprise after what happened. Yeah, we can't go up there after the accident, you know? Sorry about this all, Aniki. I got caught up in my own hype that I never stopped and thought about what you were going through. It's okay, Rikia. Hey, why don't we go somewhere place quieter? Why? Well, I mean, I never met this Kashiwagi-san personally, but he was real important to you, right, Aniki? Yeah. Then it's settled. Anyone who's important in your eyes is important in my eyes, too. Oh my god, I love him! I love him! Come on, I grab some beer. Why don't we sit down, crack a moba, and pay tribute to Kashiwagi-san? Rikia? How about it, Aniki? Sure, that sounds nice. Public Park 3 is a pretty quiet place. Alright! That's so sweet of him! He doesn't even know who, Kashiwagi is, and he's just like, hey, you know, even though he doesn't know Kiryu for that long either, he's like, I want to pay some respect to him, and to you as well. He's such a nice friend. I like him. They're just sitting on the swing. Kashiwagi-san. Hello. Aniki, what's up? What kind of guy was Kashiwagi-san? Kashiwagi-san, he knew what my adoptive father, Kazuma-san, stood for. Kept the Kazuma family legacy alive when he took over as their second patriarch. Honestly, Kashiwagi-san was great in leading in from the shadows, great in high. No, he was honestly had so much potential of becoming like a good leader. I honestly believe that. Great at leading from the shadows. He didn't really like being the center of attention, but I can't tell you how many times he saved my life. It was also thanks to Kashiwagi that Daigo was able to take control of the Tojo despite being so young. He was a priceless asset to the clan. Wow, I always figured he was amazing, but never knew just how much. Amazing, yeah. Yeah, I guess so. I was especially in awe of how level-headed he was, how much he- That's true, he loved cold noodles. No, he honestly- The amount of responsibility and, like, crap that Kashiwagi had to clean up afterwards, he handled it so well. I was especially in awe of how level-headed he was. I think that's why Kazuma-san trusted him so much. Kashiwagi-san really lived up to the trust, too. He always kept tensions between families from boiling over, though of course that made some patriarchs think he was soft, too soft to lead. That's a reputation you want to avoid in this line of work. Even so, you can't just fight people for no reason. You have to choose your battles, and Kashiwagi-san knew how to do that better than anyone. Whoa, you really must have respected him, Aniki. We should probably get going, Rikia. Anywhere else you had in mind? I don't know. All this talk kind of made me sad. Hey, why don't we go to one of those bikini bars I've heard about? What do you say, Aniki? Seriously? Hell yeah! You can't expect me to leave Tokyo without getting a little taste of the ladies. But, I can go myself if you really want to. That might be for the best. Sorry, I'm not really feeling up to it. Figured. My bad, Aniki. I was just trying to cheer you up. Don't worry, Rikia. I'm okay. Go have some fun. But, just go. And Rikia, thanks. What? That? It was nothing, Aniki. Just wish I could have been more help, you know? Anyway, I guess I'll get going. Think you can manage on your own? Oh, totally. I got a pretty good feel for the layout for now. If you say so. By the way, there's a bar called New Serena over in Tenkaichi Street. That's where we'll be using as our base of operations. Head there when you're done wandering, and feel free to give me a call if you have trouble finding it. Will do. Catch you later, Aniki. By the way, Aniki, here's a little thank you to show me around. Zero jewel? Can't carry any more. What is that? Okay, I'm just gonna send this over to my box. I don't know what that is. Alright, that was fun hanging out with him. Hello? Kiryu? It's me. How do things go with old Baldy? I found him. He was horrible, alright, but he's pretty small time. I don't think he has the wit to outsmart Kashiwagi-san. Damn it, and here I thought he was- Damn it, and here I thought we had a lead. Guess we were close to- I guess we weren't close as we thought. Anyway, I'll fill you in when I get back. You over at Serena? Yep, Mama said we can use it whenever we want. Just meet me over here, okay? Sure, see you soon. Try not to get too distracted on your way here. Okay, before we go over there, I want to get the one revelation from Mac. I just need to find where this is. There's a soba joint. Southeast part of Kamurocho. Is this the dude I'm supposed to be looking for? I think it is. Yeah, let's see. Oh god. What is this? What the hell? Oh no! Hey, nice landing, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, he was close to, like, holding it all together, right? So if only he'd been holding that soba. Wonder what kind of move I'm gonna learn. Is it like a flip or something? I don't know. Oh, it's when they hit me with a weapon. Oh, that's actually pretty useful. That's good. Another revelation. A soba shop delivery man was riding his bike with a stack of noodle boxes on his hand. I had a feeling something would happen, but what followed was beyond my wildest dreams. It gave me an idea to use enemies' weapons against them. Cool. Alright, we learned something new. I'm happy about that. It's Kiryu. Hey, it's Yanni, the freelance photographer, remember? Yanni, oh yeah, from Hirata's case. The paper loved the shots. They're going to be the next week's edition. They printed off the few proofs, so I sent one of those to the bar for you. Shellac, I mean. Might be worth reading if you got the time. See you. Huh. An article about Hirata's, huh? I guess I should head over to Shellac sooner than later. I don't want to fucking hear it. Get out of here! What was that? It sounded like it came from the alley. The hell's going on? Ibuki, you bastard! If you poke your nose where it doesn't belong again, it'll be the last thing you ever do. Enough of this. Doing this to me isn't gonna change anything. Shut your yap! What? This is your last warning. Don't you ever show your face around here again. Okay? Hey, you alright? Yeah, thanks for stopping by. You're hurt. Do you need help? Don't worry, it's nothing. Wait, Are you Kiryu-san? You know me? I used to be a member of the Dojima family, Ibuki. Sorry, I don't remember you. Back then, I was just a flunky, so it's not surprising you don't remember me. Is that right? Sorry I don't remember. No, it's fine. It was over 10 years ago. Ugh. Hey, you don't look so good. I can't just leave you here. I'll make sure you get home safe. Thank you. Thank you so much. This poor guy. I wonder what happened to him. Where are we? Kamurocho Castle? What is this? Jail cells? What is this place? It used to be a restaurant I ran for the Yakuza, called the Kamurocho Castle. It has been a restaurant for a long time now, though. Now it serves as the headquarters for Honest Living Association, the HLA. I'm a representative. Honest Living Association? What's that about? The HLA is an organization that helps former Yakuza members get out of the business and start making an honest living. Ah, we do things like help them find work, give them low-interest loans, and if they need them, things like that. I see. At first, we used my house for the HLA headquarters, but a lot of our members needed a place to stay too. So we converted my restaurant into our dormitory and headquarters. The castle dungeon look came from the theming of the original restaurant. HLA members say it kind of looks like a prison, so it helps them keep it on the straight and narrow. I guess it's been a contributing factor to rehabilitation or members backed into normal society. Interesting. Never knew a place like this existed. Yes, sir. We tried to help it keep under the wraps, so I guess most Tojo clan members have never heard of it. Who founded the HLA? Kashiwaki-san. Oh my god! Really? That sounds like something Kashiwaki would do. What? Kashiwaki-san? It's hard for people who leave the Yakuza to make their own, to make their way out and try to earn an honest living in the outside world. Kashiwaki-san knew this and saw how much of these guys were suffering. That's why he set up the HLA. He was a well-respected man who always took care of his men, even former Yakuza members who came to him with his problems. They'd all tell him that leaving the business was fine and all, but trying to make it a normal society was next impossible. Yeah, knowing what kind of guy Kashiwaki-san was, I'm sure he lent them a sympathetic ear. To Kashiwaki-san, they were still members of his family, even though they had already left the Yakuza. Oh my god, he's such a nice... Damn it, why do you have to die? Kashiwaki-san founded the HLA as an organization that could provide these people with support they needed. Is that right? Recently, as the Tojo clan is becoming more turbulent, Kashiwaki-san turned over the management of the HLA to me. He asked me to watch over our new members until they could support themselves through honest work. Now that Kashiwaki-san is no longer with us, it's my duty to fulfill his dying wish. Yeah, I can understand that. But now the HLA is facing a serious problem. That guy from before, you mean? Yeah. He's a former member who got help from us once. But somebody has given him orders to hurt the members of the HLA and the Tojo clan. Why would they do something like that? Well, it's not just him. More and more former Yakuza are carrying out these kinds of attacks. They call themselves the Reapers, and they're obviously got an axe to grind. But all those so-called Reapers used to work the Yakuza as hitmen. Hitmen? So we're talking professional killers here. Right. All we've been able to gather so far, somebody is organizing former Yakuza hitmen to get some kind of revenge. You think they want to wipe out the HLA? Well, not necessarily. Seeing that they've been harassing active members of the Tojo clan, the HLA is going to have something to do about this, but we can't lie down and take it. Is there anyone in the HLA who could help take out these hitmen? Fortunately, no, seeing as our members are former Yakuza who are trying to avoid that sort of thing. In any case, you just need someone to find these hitmen, catch them, and round them all up, right? What are you implying? If I went after these guys, you could focus on helping the HLA members, turning their lives around. That's pretty accurate, right? Well, yes, but I couldn't ask you something like that. I myself left the Yakuza to live an honest life. I know how rough it could be, and I know how important it was to honor Kashiwaki's dying wish. I'll do anything I can help. Kiryu-san, would you do this for us? I've got a lot of things going on right now, but I'll definitely help him whenever I get the chance. Oh, thank you! Thank you so much! However, can I thank you for doing this? Save it for when this is all over. So, what exactly do you need for me to do? Let me think. The HLA is using their resources all right now on collecting information on those Reapers. Whenever it's convenient for you, please stop by and I'll give you info when we gather one of the hitmen. And then, if you manage to find and capture that hitman, give me a call and we'll take it from there. Alright. These men are formidable opponents. You better off going after them only one at a time. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. And for every hitman you successfully capture, the HLA will offer you a reward, though I'm afraid it won't be much. I'm not doing this for money. But it wouldn't be right if we didn't at least cover your expenses. Please, we insist. Alright. I suppose I will need time and money getting ready to take them down. I'll accept your reward. Can I ask you one more thing? What is it? These Reapers aren't just causing trouble for us here in Tokyo. They've been popping up all over the country carrying out attacks on other Tojo-affiliated families. At this stage, I'm afraid we don't have the resources to do much outside of Kamurocho, but I seem to recall that you live in Okinawa? That's right. If you gather any information on the hitmen in Okinawa, do you think you could head south and handle them too? Sure, no problem. I don't know when I'll be back there next, but I'll definitely keep me in the loop. Alright, I'll reach out to you whenever we find something. In any case, we can't shut these Reapers down for good until we find out who's behind all of this. But with you on our side, I know we can do this. Good luck. Wow, okay, so that's another side thing that we could do. Alright, cool.
Kiryu.
Oh, Kiryu. Feel like you've been gone for hours. You're finding trouble Kanda or something? That was part of it, but also what? Mama, you mind if a friend I brought up from Okinawa stays here with me? They won't be around any longer than I am. Oh, of course. Is this, a special friend? Nah, you gotta be talking about Haruka, right? No, on both counts. It's actually a captain of the Ryudo family, one of the biggest syndicates in Okinawa. And we're definitely talking about a guy here, right? Or did you go hook yourself up with some big-shot female Yakuza? His name is Rikya. He's still pretty much a kid. Oh, well, in that case, he's especially welcome. We can use some young blood to freshen up the place. All I normally get inside is middle-aged farts like Date-san. What's that supposed to mean? Just give you a taste of your own medicine. That's what you get for calling me an old lady all the time. Well, guess I deserve that. Anyway, you guys are welcome to stay in the back office, so as long as you don't cause any trouble for me in here. I mostly just use it as a storage. Appreciate it, Mama. So, where is this guy? I let him go explore Kamurocho in a bit, seeing the sights. He's coming here when he's done. Sounds like a damn tourist. So much worth ethic. Everything okay, Date-san? It doesn't sound like you're in a very good mood. No, it's nothing. Is that him?
Aniki.
Rikya! Finally found you, Aniki. Would you believe that I went to like 5 different bars before I ended up here? You said you were fine! He said, I'm not gonna get lost. The city's a goddamn maze or something. This your guy, Kiryu? Yep. Rikya, this is my friend Date-san. I couldn't tell how many times he had helped me over the years. Oh, and this is Mama of the bar. Nice. Aniki's friends, huh? Pleasure to meet you. The name's Rikya Shimabukuro. Well, somebody has a lot of energy. I try, ma'am. It's Date, please. Oh, the honor's all mine. Rikya, you just finished looking around town? I mean, I guess, but what's wrong? I never found the bikini bar I was looking for. I really wanted to see what kind of heat Tokyo could bring, too. I didn't realize it was that important. He wanted to see some tits, is what he wanted. Anyway, Kiryu, I'm ready to hear what went down with Kanda whenever you're ready to spill it. Just let me know when the time's okay. I really want to dig into the details here. Oh, that's it. We're done. I thought we were going to go into another cutscene. Never mind. I guess I'm going to end the episode right there. Well, that was interesting. Again, like I said earlier, I knew that Kanda isn't going to be anything rather than like a red herring. Hazumaki, though, I don't think he is like the main bad dude we're looking for. I still think it's Mine because he's so calm. See, yeah, that are shifty eyes that we met with Daigo. I don't know. With those two. Because they seem so calm about the situation. I don't trust anyone. But aside from that, we don't really have any other leads, especially when it comes to finding Kazuma, because we still don't know what's up with him. The only last thing we had was finding his bodyguards, but I don't even know where they went. So hopefully we'll find something on them soon. If you guys enjoyed this episode, remember to leave a like, let me know in the comments what you think, and be sure to subscribe and hit the bell button for more episodes of Yakuza 3. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!